Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Alka. We are going to discuss matrices. Now, if fx equal to matrix cos x minus sin x 0, sin x cos x 0, 0, 0, 1, then we have to show that fx into fy equal to f of x plus y. Now, let's start with the solution. We are given that fx equal to matrix cos x minus sin x 0, sin x cos x 0, 0, 0, 1. Now, we can calculate find the value of fy. Therefore, fy equal to matrix cos y minus sin y 0, sin y cos y 0, 0, 0, 1. Now, we will consider the LHS of our given question, that is fx into fy. Fx into fy, that is matrix cos x minus sin x 0, sin x cos x 0, 0, 0, 1 into matrix cos y minus sin y 0, sin y cos y 0, 0, 0, 1. On multiplying these two, we get cos x cos y plus minus of sin x into sin y plus 0 into 0. On multiplying the given matrices, we get the required matrix. Now, this can also be written as cos x cos y minus sin x sin y, then minus cos x sin y minus sin x cos y, and this is 0. Then sin x cos y plus cos x sin y minus sin x sin y plus cos x cos y, then again 0, then 0, 0 and 1. On using the identity cos x cos y minus sin x sin y equal to cos x plus y and sin x cos y plus cos x sin y equal to sin x plus y, the above matrix can be written as cos x plus y, then minus sin x plus y 0, then again sin x plus y cos x plus y 0, 0, 0, 1. So this is our LHS. Now we will see RHS. RHS is f of x plus y, which can be written as matrix cos x plus y minus sin x plus y 0, sin x plus y cos x plus y 0 and 0, 0, 1. This is our RHS. Now, on comparing LHS and RHS, we find that LHS is equal to RHS. So, this is proof. Hope you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.